With funding from a CAL FIRE Forest Health grant, the Teakettle Prescribed Burn Project spans 3,300 acres within the Teakettle Experimental Forest in the Sierra National Forest. Beyond mitigating wildfire risk and restoring ecological balance, this project seeks to emulate historical fire regimes that sustained the landscape prior to colonization.
In a nutshell, the things that we found that were really important to influencing fire suppressed conditions in these forests, in this ecological black box, where water availability and variable structure, I'm just gonna call heterogeneity. Those are the two main things. What you wanna do is keep the big trees and either kill with fire or with chainsaws the small trees. Because what happens when you open the forest up more is you actually accelerate the growth in the big trees. And the big trees are kind of like muni bonds or gold. They're very stable. You don't want to get greedy and like, we'll let all these small trees infill and we'll even get a higher carbon number as to what's going on. What happens when you do that is you destabilize the survivability of these trees, because the small trees are sucking up the moisture, and also they're a real problem when you burn the stand in terms of the fuel loads.
When planned burning gets underway in the coming years, this project will showcase the transformative potential of intentional beneficial fire management and offer a glimpse into a future where communities coexist sustainably with wildfire.